of the 3D chess game. Okay. And we have 30 minute time. Let this guy play first. Let's see what he's gonna do. C3, that's a weird, a very weird startup. What's that kind of good for? I'm gonna tackle this with a few knights. Oh man, he reacts quick, so he's copying me. You see? Alright, so let's push a little here. See what that does. He's like in the hurry, looks like. See. So can move forward pretty quickly here. Wow. Coming out half. Let's see. He's trying to protect it. Let's see. It's castle listening in here on this side. He's moving forward, is he? So I'm gonna get a little aggressive here now. Well, let's play there. Like that. I'm gonna put a hole here in this thing here. And then let's really open him up here. It's coming now for my stuff. He's frightened. This, I think so he's gone in here. Let me can move. That's what we're doing. We're on him. Go over there. This is like purpose. If he opens up his king of the castle there. Yes. Let's go here. Okay, like that. Oh. Yeah, moving back. Why is that? Could that be really rough? Just take the things out here. The queens, who does that? Who does that? Now he has only this guy left. Oh, look what he does. Well, that makes sense on his side. Now, let's push it. Let's push it here. See how we like that. Skin back, The emotions came back here, but he did this because he knows I go from here to here, and then I would be here on him. But how is he get rid of me here? There. He decides to play with his horses. The knights are going in for a fight. Okay, let's put it here because there's nothing happening here. Could cause problems for my little guy here. So I need to move out of the way. He's thinking hard. Come on, after my horse. Have to leave. This dude is pushing me. Oh no, it's getting worse. He's trying to push me out. Okay, come on, let's take a few players. I know he's gonna take this, that's the beauty of it. Does he have? No, it's only his two horses and his two towers. Castleman. Let's see. I'm gonna move up a little here. Let's see what that does. It makes his castle move. Moving. So let's go and take this one out quick. Yeah, like, those things are so powerful. He's trying to come after me here. Yeah. I'm just gonna go back. But I'm still like, things. So on this one I'm hanging on here. Now, so I could easily go over here. Take that out. I don't want to lose this one. He's trying to move forward. I see him. He's like really thinking out now. Doesn't know what to do. Oh. So he's like tackling this here. This one here. Yeah. Should I go? So I'm gonna go from here to here because I have it covered here. Hopping in closer. Because if he goes for this, I can... Oh, he does not. Oh, I would have taken this so badly, but okay. He's not stupid, though. Let's put a little protection here. For this here, no. What is he coming for? Let's move over here quick. Oopsie, oopsie. What do I do now? Those two are so dangerous. Let's get out of here before he takes this one. He's playing with his... He leaves his king alone here, yeah, it's nuts. What's he gonna do next? Now he's retreating again? What? After my little thing here.
Can you give me a minute with my son?
How limited those knights are. So, and I can go home over here, really? Look at him. There can only be one chance, you can't let him do this. That's only one response. That is take it. Why would he do this? Does he have a plan? What is his plan? Oh, the horse is coming again. For this. There. Let's go here and see what that does when I switch this. Because then he has to move over here. And he's going for this, I have to. Forward here, but then we can't go anymore. This one could move. We put this one over here because yeah, this is all now he attacks me with his horsey. And he leaves his king alone now. Push this horse a little around. Oh, he's aggressively going after my horse here. Because I went after his horse here. He doesn't like it. So in order to protect my horse, I need to push this one forward. And that was as expected, I guess. Not so good for me. But I can take this one easily now. Aggressive on this one, but I can take this. And this, and then he goes in and does that. Now what? Checks. down. The one down here, I can't do anything about. And this flag, not this one. The only way I can protect this one is by moving it one forward. I hope I have enough time. So he's moving over there and it's going after this one. The only way I can protect this one is to move it one forward. And that's what I do with this one, so. Can't do anything here now. Where can he go after now? He can only go after this one. That makes sense for his, in his case. It does make sense there. Can I protect this one anywhere else? No, I have no. I will lose this one. There's no question about it. Pickle. With this one I can just take this and then it can't go here anymore. What is the next smart move here? So he's stuck there a little bit. And take this over here. Okay, let's see what it does. Now he's going to chess. Oh buddy. It's fine with me because now we can take him and put it here and then go after this dude. Why does he go there? Why would he do that? I'm just trying to say that. You don't have to be embarrassed in front of him. I'm so glad. What if we were to take to him? It's only been like 10 minutes. Should we order to take that when we could? But I tell you what, it's not like he had to get that chess move going. Oh, he wants to avoid that. So, he is blocking this thing going forward. That's what he does. Okay, let's take his last little thing. He's now very alone here. Wow. This one, I don't want to lose this one, absolutely not. But, I do have to get the king over here to protect this one. No question about it. Okay, so down here he's like stuck there. We can move forward now. Two more moves left. And then it's over for Orphan. And now he's having a chance. But I could protect this one here with my tower, or yeah, I could just go here and say chess, and then he has to make a move, and then kind of if I take this one. If I take this one on further, will he take it? He will not. Oh, he says chess to me. That is a interesting move, isn't it? Anyway, he can go, and he wants to go close to his little friend, yeah? And his little friend is history now. And then what is he gonna do now? faint. Where can he go? Tickle the chest. Okay, go with the orange. He's not giving up. Come on, buddy. Get a little closer to limit his moves. Why is he not giving up? I mean, it's really not much he can go anywhere else. He thinks too that he's gonna win this. He's gonna win this. Looks like he died. And this is me taking so many minutes or whatever. Is this my timing? I did 10 minutes and he did 27. Not sure what that means. Is this here the right? I'm not sure. But yeah. Looks like he didn't make it, but it took 63 moves. Nuts. Okay then, that was another great game.